Hey Lancers, I'm Samantha Ortiz, and welcome back to this week's edition of Lancer in the News. I hope you had a great week and are preparing to stuff your face next week for Thanksgiving. During this fall season, our drama program has been working hard on this year's fall production, 30 Reasons Not to Be in a Play. Here's everything you need to know.
Oh, hi guys. The fall production is finally here. The students are presenting 30 Reasons Not to Be in a Play this Saturday, November 20th. Don't be fooled, this is not a play. The Bishop Mott Theater crew does not want you to attend this event. The Bishop Mott Theater crew had a tiny setback as the past teacher left. Lucky for them and all of us, Mrs. Escobar was able to take over the production, 30 Reasons Not to Be in a Play, and make it the best. She saves the day. One show is at 1 and the other is at 6 p.m. I had the opportunity to talk to some of the students who will be performing. I asked them to explain their thoughts on how they felt considering their past teacher left and their show had already been canceled twice. The kids explained how this was challenging for them but also brought them closer together.
As a group, it affected us because it doesn't really give us a lot of time to practice and rehearse for our performance. But there's only a little bit of us left, and it's just basically brought us closer to people, as friends.
I'm very excited because honestly, this whole show's been a roller coaster. We got it canceled twice, and then we're back on again finally, and we get to perform in the library. So I'm honestly just very excited that it's finally get to happen, and I think it's a really good way to end off my senior year.
Ms. Escobar also had a few select words to say about how she feels about the show coming up and her feelings considering this will be the last performance before the new Performing Arts Building opens up.
I'm just super excited. The students have been working so hard and really put this whole thing together in 4 weeks. So I'm really, really excited and proud. I'm just super excited that the students, even though they're not performing in the big theater, are really putting on a big production as far as their enthusiasm, the way that they are presenting themselves. But I know it's going to be so special to finally get to move into the new theater.
With the fall production happening on Saturday, just know I don't want to see anyone there. Remember, Lancers, drama is dangerous. This is Jasmine Ramirez reporting for The Lance.
Now here are this week's announcements. Congratulations to the sophomores who did their service retreat in Seal Beach and Long Beach. Job well done. During Thanksgiving Mass on Monday, November 22nd, we will have a special collection to support the Adopt a Family program. The program will help struggling families purchase food, especially this Thanksgiving, so we invite you to share your blessings by donating to this worthy cause. Share your blessings this Thanksgiving by doing charitable actions. Check out the Christian Service Bulletin Board for many Thanksgiving service opportunities posted. For a little fun this week, here's Jacob Medina and the dance team with Fill Your Guts or Spill Your Guts.
Hi, my name's Harmony.
Hi, I'm Cadence.
And I'm Marissa.
And we're your dance team captains. And today we're playing Spill Your Guts or Fill Your Guts.
Spill Your Guts or Fill Your Guts.
Harmony, who is the least coordinated on the dance team?
Probably...
Stop.
I'm probably
going
to have to
eat
one. I don't know.
This is
horrible.
Do I have to eat
the whole
thing?
Yes. I would assume so.
Finish it. It's like hot. Wait, oh my god, you're saying it's hot.
Okay, CJ, next question.
I hated it. I hated dancing. This is terrible.
Pick one person to eat a chip or eat the chip yourself?
I think Caden.
What?
After a chip?
Doesn't mean I have to eat a chip?
Sorry.
What'd you get for saying dancing? Okay, thanks. I'm shaking.
Marissa, read your last DM.
My last Instagram
easy
DM?
One?
Like Instagram? I don't know. They're all piled up. I don't answer. I'm really bad texter.
The last one you have.
Really bad texter. I love you from Celine.
Oh.
Illy.
Yeah.
Marissa, who do you have beef with on the team?
Yeah, no fun. I'm just gonna.
Shut up. We'll be
Harmony, who smells the worst after practice?
Your mom!
You're done.
You're done.
You're done. You're done.
You went home.
Home.
Marissa?
Home.
Please end it time. Our next dance performance will be December 4th for our Christmas dance concert.
At 2 p.m. and 7 p.m.
Be there or be square.
The Japanese Club will meet next Tuesday after school in room 104. Come learn some basic phrases in Japanese. That's next Tuesday after school in room 104. The Game Room will also be meeting in 501 after school this Friday. The boys' soccer program will be having its first annual alumni game next Tuesday, November 23rd at 6 p.m. at AMA. Raffles will be held. The Red Cross Club will be taking their club photo at lunch Friday. It will be taken in the quad at the beginning of lunch. Don't forget. Now with your weekly sports announcements, here's Allie.
What's up, Lancers? It's Allie here to catch you up on this week's sports. Starting with cross country, girls play second place in their first CIF meet and boys place third. They continue their CIF races this upcoming Saturday. Boys basketball won their game on Wednesday, 62-28 against Covina. That's all for this week. Back to you, Sam.
That's all for this week, Lancers. Have a fabulous Friday.